Criminal Procedure Act is granted. The accused is found not guilty on this charge.
It was the verdict the British businessman Shireen Diwani had been hoping for. Acquittal on charges that he'd paid hitmen to kill his bride Annie Diwani during their Cape Town honeymoon in 2010. Another man, South African Mzwamdoda Kwabe, is serving 25 years for the killing. He's admitted to commandeering the car in which police later found Mrs. Diwani with a gunshot wound to the neck. Prosecutors argued that Diwani had paid Kwabe and others to kill his wife. But Judge Jeanette Traverso told a packed court they were unable to prove their case. Amy Denborg, the sister of the slain Swedish bride, says justice has not been served.
We feel that today the justice system has failed us, and we're deeply disappointed.
After the Oscar Pistorius trial, Shireen Diwani's was the second high-profile case to be heard in a South African court this year, and the second to have ended with a controversial verdict.